Hi, I'm Ralph Ronzio, the technical director for the digital experience team here at Pure Storage. Welcome to episode 2 of the YouTube series, Digital Bytes. In this episode, we're going to talk all about the new service catalog functionality of Pure1. Remember in the last episode, I talked all about how customers want convenience. Well, this feature is all about convenience. So let's dive right in and check it out. Before we get started, I'm gonna lay some groundwork. Pure as a service has been wildly successful because you can pay as you go for services such as block, file, and object.
All right, look, I know what you're thinking. Pure as a service is a lease. It's not a lease. Ugh, what is that?
Yeah, it's true OpEx. It's just like you would order any other as a service offerings. And you know, until now, you kind of had to do what I would call the traditional sales process. Well, now you can initiate that process from Pure1. Here, let me show you. First, let's walk through the offerings so you can see how to determine what service is right for you. Simply click on the new catalog option in the Pure1 interface on the left, and you'll be presented with the service catalog on the right. The data services are broken up into categories: block, which provides fiber channel, iSCSI, and NVMe over fabrics, and unified fast file and object that provides NFS, SMB, and S3. You'll see under each offering, there's different performance tiers: ultra, premium, performance, and capacity. Each one of those has their own use cases, and we'll get to that in a second. The same goes for unified fast file and object. If you scroll down further, you're gonna notice some additional offerings, like our Portworx end-to-end storage and data management solution for Kubernetes, and various professional services offerings, but we'll get to these in a later episode. Picking a service couldn't be easier. When you click on any one of these, you'll actually see key features of the service as well as use cases. Use cases will help you to determine which applications are best suitable for this particular service. And then ordering, that's as easy as a click of a button. Okay, so you're probably wondering what happens when you click the request quote button. Well, a quote gets created, and then your local account team is notified. You're also sent an email as a record of this order, and then you can track the progress of the order on the orders tab in Pure1 and complete that transaction with the local account team. Now in the future, you're actually gonna be able to track it to the point where your order is dispatched from our facility and on its way to you. Now all of this is very on-premises focused. What if you wanted to order these services in the cloud, such as Amazon or Azure? Well, that's simple and easy to do, and I'm gonna show you that right now. Okay, so purchasing public cloud storage is pretty simple. You navigate to Block and click on Performance. Currently, Performance Block is the only service available in the public cloud. You then click on Buy from AWS, and then you finish the transaction from their marketplace. In the future, you'll also see a button here to purchase from Microsoft Azure. All right, last thing before we wrap this up is what about pricing? So if you click on any one of these service offerings and click on Pricing, you'll know your exact pricing expectations before you request a quote. Pretty cool. Well, that about wraps up this episode of Digital Bytes. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this deep dive look into the Pure1 service catalog. If you enjoyed this video, definitely give us a thumbs up. Consider subscribing to the Pure Storage YouTube channel, as this is an ongoing series and we're going to be uploading frequently. Put your comments below. I want to know what you thought of this video. And that's it for now. We'll see you on the next one.